When I first started selling drugs, I was either 13 or 14. I was making a good amount of money in middle school. Once I got into high school, that's when I became really good. It was easy at that point. Everybody was doing drugs. I didn't know what I was gonna do. And now I wake up every day with a purpose.